for General Lafayette.
Enough! The room is fogged with your bluster. All hot air and no action. Here's a man with good news, I think. Arno, what did you learn from the silversmith?
Poison. They're catching up.
Germain made that pin, and others like it, for a man named Lafreniere.
Sure.
Certain.
Grandmaster de Lacerre spoke highly of his loyalty. Very well. I suppose the course is clear, Arno. Find Monsieur Lafreniere.
I have done so already, monsieur. He is no threat.
What are you saying, Pispah?
I had a lead on Lafreniere. I followed it, and I killed him.
What the hell are you thinking?
How dare you defy the
queen? Next time you circumvent the council, I'll rip you a new arsehole!
While this council admires your zeal, it is not your place to choose your own targets. You should have reported your findings to us.
Forgive me, Mentor. I believed I had found the man who ordered Monsieur de Lacerre's murder. When I discovered further evidence that suggested he was about to strike at the Brotherhood in force, I took action.
Believed? Suggested?
I am no longer certain of Lafreniere's motivations. In his memories, I saw him writing the letter that would have warned Monsieur de Lacerre of his betrayal. When he spoke of his impending attack, he mentioned a club in the Marais, not one of our safe houses.
What do you make of this?
I cannot say. I would like to investigate further.
I don't like this. The boy is a gifted assassin, but I fear he's obsessed with a private vendetta. Let another follow this lead.
We don't have time. Whatever Lafreniere was planning, it happens tonight.
He did ask permission this time, Guillaume. Go then, see what you can learn. But no more rash action.
Yes, Mentor.
Hello, my friend.
This is the place. What was Lafreniere so interested in?
Get him upstairs, quickly.
Latouche, old friend. You do get about, don't you?
And if you're smart, you'll let it lie.
What's that supposed to mean? Just that some...
I'm riding at death under Tiberius to praise Brutus.
Caligula condemned to death those who were so sacrilegious as to undress before the image of the emperor. Once tyranny invented the crime of injured majesty, which were actions either indifferent or heroic, who could have dared to think that it merited a punishment more gentle than death without rendering himself guilty of the same crime? When fanaticism, the monstrous union between ignorance and despotism,
I don't like it.
The plan is still too vulnerable. And let's not forget, Lafreniere is still out there somewhere, waiting to burn us all at the stake.
Tom, you haven't heard yet, then.
But what?
Lafreniere is dead. Hours ago, in fact. Assassins.
That seems convenient.
That's the thing about assassins. Point them at the Templar conspiracy. They ask no questions. Or wait for the kill. Predictable. Come, we'll fish the captain and get started.
All day. But you got an hour left in you? Two at the most? Half if I bring out the sharp bits. So why not skip the end game and go directly to me? Tell me where it is, and all this can be over. What was that? You're a smart man.
Roy, clean up your mess, it's time.
Be right there. You heard the weasel, boys?
Did you really throw him out the window?
Trash belongs in the gutter.
Sloppy. Someone might have seen.
Who? My boys are watching the whole place. They'll deal with any good Samaritans.
They better. The Grandmaster won't be happy if the whole plan comes unraveled because of one dead peon.
Starve them. Through famine and fury, they will see their false masters for what they are, but do it gradually.
The great work requires patience, my friend. If Paris must suffer a while longer so the world might be remade, then so be it.
Why not just kill him and be done with it? One of my boys, a knife, a dark hallway. Easy peasy.
We want a condemned man, Captain, not a martyr. Have patience.
Respectfully, Grandmaster, patience is well and fine. But the longer we wait, the greater the chance of discovery.
Well, the assassins already found Sivir and the Wadetun.
Oh, Sivir and Loire already served their purpose. Their destruction, while inconvenient, is no obstacle. And the assassins have already proved useful when properly led.
What about the Delisseur brat? She could be dangerous if she manages to rally the old guard.
That situation will be resolved.
How so?
Mademoiselle de la Serre will soon be on her way to l'Hôtel Voisin, eager to speak with Monsieur Lafreniere. Sadly, Monsieur Lafreniere has nothing left to say.
Please.
Clever, Grandma. But you've had your brush with the assassins as well. Respectfully, you won't always be so lucky.
I shall leave the execution of our work to you good, ladies and gentlemen. For my part, I shall retire to the sanctuary and await the final phase. Will that satisfy you, Captain?
I'll see the water trip.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Spies escaping on my watch.
Seems we have a spy, boys.
Catch him.
Watch the exits. This spy will be making a run.
Catch him!
Seems we have a spy, boys.
What's that supposed to mean?
Just that some folk don't like people prying into their affairs.